in 1935. Euchre's, this is a first edition. This is, all about coffee by Euchre's. Mr. Euchre's was long gone before I stepped foot on the earth, so it wasn't like I'm getting a benefit from him. But here's the deal. This book is almost 100 years old, and what we know and the knowledge we have about this hasn't changed. We know more because we have better tools, better testing equipment, we have better chemistry, we have better everything. But the principles that are in this book still apply today.